Welcome, fruit lovers. I'm Pear and—
Cut! Let's try that again. This time with more emotion.
More emotion? Dude, I'm just introducing the video.
Oh, wait, I misread that. Not more emotion, more explosions! Back to one.
Anyway, I'm Pear and this is Orange on a power trip.
We're showing you how to direct a movie. Watch and learn, people.
As you can see, somebody thought it'd be a good idea to give Orange a bullhorn and let him direct this episode.
Release the— Release the crew for lunch! Release your bowels! Okay, back to one!
Anyway, here goes nothing. Step one, go through the script with a director's eye.
This is total garbage! It needs a complete rewrite!
Dude, that is garbage. The script is over here.
Oh! Hey, I just had a brilliant idea for the new ending. A single tear will roll down our lead actor's cheek!
Wow, well that's an improvement over the usual TNT explosion ending.
Yeah, Pear, this is serious art we're doing here. Back to one!
Do you even know what back to one means? You sure are saying it a lot.
You think this is easy, Pear? I'm wearing a turtleneck, and I don't even have a neck.
The next step a director should take is to plan out your shots.
Okay, so we'll have a crane shot, followed by a crane shot, followed by a crane shot, followed by a—
Let me guess. Another crane shot.
Please. Shot number four is a slime shot.
What the heck is a—
Perfect. Moving on to shot number five, another crane shot.
Okay. Step three is to get the most out of your actors.
Pear, I'm sorry to inform you, but you've been recast. We're bringing in someone else to play the role of Pear.
What? Who can play Pear better than me?
Daniel Day-Lewis.
Okay, that's fair. Okay, that's fair. Are you just copying what I say?
Indeed. It's how I learn your ways.
Stop it! Stop it!
Orange!
Orange! Orange, I'm worried this character might be too boring. Mind if I spice him up a little bit? I'm thinking something along the lines of, "Hello, fruit lovers! I'm Pear, and welcome to How To!"
Wow, that was perfect! Brilliant! That's a wrap! Cut! Back to one! Let's go home!
Not so fast, Orange. There's still step four. Once filming is complete, the director still needs to oversee the editing process.
Do I have to? I really just liked yelling at people with a bullhorn.
Orange, you have to keep an eye on the editors. They're a weird bunch. If you don't watch them like a hawk, who knows what kind of crazy things they might slip in.
Like what?
Well, you're blue now, for one thing, but seems like that might be the least of your worries.
Oh no, I lost control. I failed as a director, Pear. How do I get things back on track?
Just make sure the video ends the way you planned. The single tear, remember?
That's right, the single tear. Editor, fix my mistakes. Weave gold out of straw. Make him sadder. Sadder, I say. Can't you fix this? I'm telling you, we need more emotion. Oh wait, I misread that. I need more explosion.
Yeah, I could do that. No sweat, boss.
No!